Hi, this is Alex here. What I plan to do is I wanted to post up several videos in regards to some articles I think are interesting. I'm gonna pull off Yahoo News. I'm not sure how long I'll keep doing these. It might be daily, it might never happen again. The first article I want to bring up is a man who did not use any of his technology devices. Doing this 90-day thing while he was not able to use any electronics, he didn't realize that there were just the whole group of friends that he was with, they were constantly on their electronics, and he was explaining that's pretty sad. He did not use his cell phone to call anyone, he did not text message, he did not Facebook, Twitter, and email or computer, all of that stuff. He did not use it whatsoever. He wasn't exactly bored out of his mind. He actually had several ideas of what to do to contact other people. One, he actually wrote with chalk on their sidewalk saying, "Hey, I was just here, you know, I'm gonna come back at like 5 p.m. Or he would get a note and leave it on their window saying, "Hey, you know, I was here." One of the interviewer was wondering, they're like, "Hey, if you go to a bar and a girl asks you for your number, how are you gonna give it away?" And of course he was like, "I can't get numbers, I can't get Facebook, I can't get emails." And someone joked around, they're like, "You know, maybe you could ask for their address." So I think that was a classic, getting their address and just go straight to the point. Seriously, just thinking of me going a day without this baby, I can't do it. I mean, I'm always on this thing like 24/7. I'm sure you guys are too. What Riley has done was he went without any electronics and he was able to be much more productive. He said that he worked much harder in school. He actually spent more time in person with people. He played with puzzle pieces, and I mean, he went ice skating. He was doing all these crazy fun things that had nothing to do with technology. I mean, that's pretty cool. I respect that. I gotta give props to that. If you can go a week without electronics, give it a shot. And you tell me how it goes, because I'm definitely not doing it. Number two that I'm gonna be sharing with you guys is the girl who ate chicken nuggets since she's 2 years old. And not just regular nuggets, McDonald nuggets, folks. McDonald. Just on the news 2 days ago, that girl that ate chicken nuggets since 2 years old collapsed. The doctor said the reason she collapsed was because she has anemia and inflamed vein tongues now. It's because of those nuggets. I mean, seriously, you've been eating nuggets since 2 years old? I mean, that's a lot of nuggets, and that is an unhealthy diet. That's the only thing you've been eating? Wow, I thought I was bad. I mean, I thought going to McDonald's 2 days in a row was like bad luck to me. Ever since she started eating nuggets at age 2, her parents tried to stop her. They said that they tried everything they could. They would feed her other things, she would say no. They would even starve her. I mean, she would say no to anything. She didn't say no vegetables, no rice, no nothing but nuggets, plain nuggets. I'm not kidding you. All she wanted to do was eat nuggets. That girl is doing okay, and she's currently being treated and injected with multiple of nutrients that she's been lacking since 2 years old. After this incident, is she gonna stop eating chicken nuggets or is she gonna continue? Because if she's gonna keep eating chicken nuggets, shoot, someone's better have to like slap some vitamins in there. Article number three. There's a Michigan teenager that survived cancer and he's been suspended because his hair is too long. The reason why he's growing out his hair so long is because he wants to donate it to the Lock of Love organization, which donates the hair to those who need it, though mostly cancer and leukemia. The school decides to suspend him, saying, "Oh, he must have nice hair. They cannot be past the eyes, can't be over the ear." All these crazy rules, and I'm just like, dude, it's just hair. He actually got the school to actually compromise that as long as he signs some kind of written, you know, word saying that he's gonna donate this, then it's fine. But he has to keep it well maintained. I mean, seriously, what did the school think he's gonna do? Like, never wash it or something? I mean, that's disgusting. That's kind of like common sense. You should wash your hair every day. So those are my three articles that I found interesting on Yahoo News that I want to share with you guys. Who knows who's gonna watch this? It's probably gonna be me watching it, clicking the replay button over and over again. But let me know what you think, if you like this or not. I'm just trying this out for fun. It's just a hobby of mine. I'll post up another video when I find another three good articles. All right, till next time. See ya.